thousands of dead fish in the Mystic River near Somerville. Sky Eye over the floating fish this afternoon. We're told that these are Atlantic menhaden. They are piled up along the shoreline, as you can see. Experts say while the die-off is unfortunate, it's actually natural. The fish likely used up the oxygen in the water and died.